Hey everybody, I'm here to give you a 2-week update on my running program. Click down in the description of the video and the annotation. You'll see this whole series on the Garmin training plan. I am doing the 5K intermediate with the Forerunner 610. And the reason why I chose the intermediate is because I was on injury for the last few months. I was doing marathon training and spent the last few months not doing a hell of a lot, and I figured 5K intermediate would be just the right thing to get started. And also, it's in the dead of winter. I don't really have any goal races, so this is probably a good program to do. So basically, the program so far for the last 2 weeks has been to build myself up to run continuously for at least 20 minutes. Now, since we're doing heart rate training, there's no walk rates in this. It's a 4-day-a-week schedule with your long run, recovery run, and 2 interval training, which covers your strength and your speed training. And so far it's been pretty easy in terms of getting the running. Most of the workouts will be done within half an hour, so it's a very quick workout so far. The biggest adjustment that I've had to make was to run at the zone 2 easy pace that they outlined in the plan. Now, I've done other heart rate training programs before, which always been in the steady zone, which is one zone above. So getting adjusted to run slower than what I'm used to and trying to get the heart rate down to that level was a bit of a challenge. But basically, it just means that, you know, I didn't have the cardio fitness to begin with, so that pace ended up being very good. So if we take a look at some of the graphs from my past workouts, and we see a couple things. One, we see that the heart rate graph during the run, and I tried to choose the same routes so that you can see a clearer week over week progress, but we can see by the graph a couple things with the heart rate. The graph kind of stabilizes a little bit. The first week was kind of a little bit all over the place as I'm trying to adjust my speed to get under the zone or try to get in the right zone. And, you know, it didn't take much to get above. But by the end of the second week, things kind of stabilized where I was able to be more consistent with my heart rate and ended up running a little bit faster. And in fact, I think I've improved my overall pace by at least 40 seconds per kilometer, which at this point is still relatively slow, but you can see now that the cardio fitness from the heart rate training has started to take effect. And I probably would assume another couple of weeks where things will you know, continue to improve. So right now, the long run is about 20 minutes, 30 minutes for week 2. As we're building up to the 6-week mark, because it is a 12-week program, by 6 weeks I should be running for like an hour and a half steady. And we're now, because of that, the 5K, I'll be running more than 5K, but the whole point, I'll cover this in another video, is to build my endurance, and that means going further than what my training plan calls for. Anyway, that's it, all I want to do for the 2-week update, or the update for week 1 and 2. Next week, I'll give you the update for week 3. Again, check down in the comments for the playlist or check at the end for the annotation. And there's a lot more videos on this training plan. This is the workflow that I have. If I'm doing outside only, this is what I carry with me. If I'm doing treadmill and I'm doing heart rate training, this is what I have here. And I'm still keeping on track.